folks. You can see that. Alexa, what date is it?
Today is Sunday, November 5th.
And Alexa, what time is it?
It's 8:52 p.m.
Okay, showing themselves earlier on their pathway. Hi, family. Now I've not zoomed in or anything. Okay, see where I'm filming from. Okay, see the trees. I don't know if you can see the cathedral. Yeah, you can. Just about top of the cathedral. See my lamp in the background. Not filmed, not zoomed in. I'm gonna zoom in. This is to let you know that they're still around. Oh, not gone too far. Here we go. Hi, family. It's really, I keep saying this, I know I keep repeating myself, but it's true. To the naked eye, they are not moving around at all. They're not changing shape, they're not changing colour. They're just perfectly still, and it looks amber, or really bright amber colour. I've got my glasses on, I still can't see it. So naked eye looks amber. But like I say, it's a naked eye. And it amazes me. Still I'm amazed. I'm amazed by a lot of things actually, so. No surprise. There you go. And that's the only one I can see for now. Consciousness circle that I can see. That's in the skyline. Oh, there's one flying. Okay, I'm gonna zoom back to normal. See if I can see the lights flying across the. See it? I should see me. Don't know where it's gone. It's flying upwards. It's gone. Going back to the other one, consciousness circle. Hear the fireworks in the background. Okay, I'm gonna stop filming and ask me very brief. Can't see any more crabs flying around, and because it's quite early, I'm really tired, so I might have to get to sleep at a normal human time, decent times. So who knows? So if not, I'll be back later on to see if there's any more consciousness circles around or flying crabs around. Okay, for now, thank you, family. Normal view, because I see where I'm filming from. See the cathedral. In the background. See if I can enlarge it. See the top of the cathedral in the background. And the trees. Okie dokie, folks. See you later.